It's good to see you, Mr. James Mason, and Carissa Kay, your wife. Now, you live in Switzerland. What has brought you to Intan tonight?
We came strictly for this occasion. We are often invited here, we've often been here, but this was a particularly apt occasion. I mean, we were suckers to answer this in the positive, because we've both been mad to be in the same room with the Queen.
Will that be the first time, then?
It'll be the first time for either of us.
Yes. Actually, you all filmed The Water Babies, I gather, is soon to go on release. Can you tell me about that? You made it in your native Yorkshire, I understand.
Yes. We made it about a year and 3 months ago, I suppose, our bit of it, which was all done at Ilkley, in an old house called Denton Hall near Ilkley, and exteriors, Ilkley Moor and all that.
But it's animation, isn't it, as well as...
Yes, the reason you haven't seen it yet is because the second half of the story, which is all underwater, you may remember, when you were...
Charles Kingsley's book,
exposed to
yes.
it as a child, perhaps.
Yeah. I was
never
indeed.
Read it. Actually, I never read it as a child.
Not
but anyhow, it's underwater, most of it. Every so often, Tom, the sweeps boy, pops up again, or we cut back to the people in the hall, or the chimney sweep, or whatever, and so we come back to live people. And then we go back underwater into animation again. Mm-hmm. I hope it'll be good. I really do, because it was great, great fun doing it. We enjoyed every minute of it, not only because it was in Yorkshire.
What about films as far as you're concerned? Which are your favourites out of the long list that you've made?
Well, it's difficult to say. There's a couple that I would always watch on telly, should they reappear. I mean, I'd watch them here, and I'd even watch some of them in Switzerland. For instance, we watched The Star is Born in French, and they cut it down to a neat 1 hour 50 minutes, was it? 1 hour 50 minutes?
Very, very short, yes.
Anyhow, that means that there was, it still stood up as a really marvellous film.
We still cried.
Really? Yeah. That's a good test, isn't it, actually?
And then, in English, I really don't mind how long it is, because there's a lot of good stuff there.
So that was one favourite, yeah.
That was one. Odd Man Out is another. Clarissa hadn't seen Odd Man Out, and we were in the States not long ago, and it appeared suddenly on one of those public service programs, what do they call it?
I don't know.
Anyhow, Station 13, whatever it is, you know. And it means that it's not interrupted by commercials, so you watch the whole thing
all the way through. Is there one part you'd like to play?
No, because what I'm always looking for is a good script. An actor recognizes a good script. Good script is much more important than a good part. Good part helps, and good part is very nice. But to find a good part and a good script, I don't mind what it is.
No, well, I hope that you do something else, because 20,000 Leagues Under the Sea is being re-released, all these lovely films, and I'm jolly glad you're here tonight, because it's given me a chance to talk to you. Thank you very much indeed.
Thank you very much, Judy.
Thank you.